जय सामना स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ अ बाइनरी नंबर्स यूजिंग आर्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ बाइनरी नंबर्स यूजिंग आर्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट। The here for the binary number the value of the radix is a 2, so meaning is that the value of r is equal to 2. So today we are going to learn about the subtraction of a binary numbers using 2's complement method. You have to follow the same step. Apne bana same step as follow karwana se. Taking we have one example, that is example number 1. Suppose I have a number 1011 minus 111000. These two numbers are subtracted. What is the answer? Answer will be in the binary. Answer sama aavse, binary ma javse. So you have to remember this thing. Okay, now remember the steps that is suggested in the previous lecture. The step number 1 is decide m and n. पहलू स्टेप शू छे, डिसाइड एम अने एन, एन अने एम अने एन ने डिसाइड करो। तो पहलो नंबर छे आपणो एम कहेवाय अने बीजो छे एम। सो द फर्स्ट नंबर इज अ 1011 एंड व्हाट इज एन, दैट इज 1000। नाउ सेकंड नंबर स्टेप इज टेक, हियर यू हैव टू परफॉर्म द आर्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट। અહીંયા તમારે શું કરવાનું છે, આર્સ કોમ્પ્લીમેન્ટ કરવાનું છે, બરાબર। तो आर्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट करवा माटे अहीं तमारे टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट लेवू पड़शे। तो अहीं शुं लखवानुं, टेक टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑफ एन, एन जे नंबर छे एनुं टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट लो। तो टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट फाइंड करवानी मेथड आपणे भण्या छीए। टू फाइंड द टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट वी हेव टू परफॉर्म फर्स्ट वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट। पहला तमारे एनुं वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट करवू पड़शे। तो आपणो आ नंबर छे ते अहीं लखी दईशुं, फर्स्ट परफॉर्म वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट। द मीनिंग ऑफ द वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट इज टू टेक और टू रिप्लेस द वन बाय जीरो। सो हियर इज अ वन, सो अवर वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट इज हियर जीरो, हियर इज अ जीरो देन वन, जीरो देन वन, जीरो देन वन। सो दिस इज द वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट। आ शू थई गयु, वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट। अहीं आपणे शू परफॉर्म करवानुं छे, टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट। शू परफॉर्म करवानुं छे, टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट। सो फाइंड द टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट, एड वन इन द वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट। जो वन्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट नो आंसर मळ्यो छे एनी अंदर आपने वन एड करवाना छे। सो वन प्लस वन जीरो कैरी वन, वन प्लस वन जीरो कैरी वन, वन प्लस वन जीरो कैरी वन। सो दीज इज अवर टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट। आ शू थई गयु, आपणू टूस कॉम्प्लीमेंट थई गयु छे। Now, step 3, you have to perform the step 3. Add answer of step 2 into m. આપણને જે step 2 માં answer મળ્યો છે એને આપણે m ની અંદર એડ કરવાનો છે. So, what is our answer? It's a 1000. What is m here? It's a 1011. So 1011. Now add this. So 0 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 0, 1 plus 1, 1 0. Now the final is the step number 4. C carry is generated or not. C carry is generated or not. So step 4. Now see here, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And what is the maximum digit? 4. So carry is generated. Carry is generated. Carry generate થઈ ગઈ છે. Okay. So this carry must be removed. આ કેરીને આપણે રિમૂવ કરવાની છે. So this carry is removed. So what is the answer? 0011. So this is our answer. 0011. Steps are same. સ્ટેપ્સ જે ટેન્સ કોમ્પ્લીમેન્ટમાં હતા એના એ સ્ટેપ છે। આર્સ કોમ્પ્લીમેન્ટ અને બાઇનરી નંબર હોય કે ડેસિમલ, સ્ટેપ યુ હેવ ટુ પરફોર્મ ધ સેમ। તમારે સેમ સ્ટેપ પરફોર્મ કરવાના છે। But you have to remember one thing, that in this, if the binary numbers, then you have to perform the 2's complement. And if the decimal number, then you have to perform the 10's complement. Now, we are taking the second example. So, you will come to know a very... Okay, this is our number. What is the answer? So first, step number one, decide M and N. So first number is the M, that is 11001. What is N? N is here. Now see, बंदे नंबर ना डिजिट आपने सरखा करवाना छे. So here is a 6 digits, here is a 5 digits are there. Okay, so make the equal digits. Here is a 6 digits, here is a 5 digits. So we have to put here extra 0. यहाँ पर एक extra 0 मुकवाना छे. Now perform the step number 2. Make 2's complement of n. तो 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट करो तो 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट करवा माटे पहला 1's कॉम्प्लीमेंट करू पड़ से. सो हियर इज अ 0 देन 1 1 1 1 एंड 0 देन ऐड 1. सो दिस इज द 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट. बराबर छे. नाउ परफॉर्म द स्टेप नंबर 3. स्टेप 3 इज ऐड आंसर ऑफ step 2 into M. Okay, so that is 0, 1, 1, then 1, 1, 1, plus this is our M, so that is to be added. So here is a 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. Now add this. Now add this. So what is 1 plus 1? 0 and carry 1. What is 1 plus 1? 0 and carry 1. What is 1 plus 1? 0 and carry 1. What is 1 plus 1 plus 1? Now 1 plus 1 plus 1 means carry is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, sum is 1, carry is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, so 1. Now see, now step number 4 is very important. Now see the carry is generated or not. See the carry is generated or not. See carry. Now see here, you can write direct. How many digits are there? There is 6 digits. What is the maximum digit? They are also a 6. So see, carry is not generated. Carry generate thai nathi, karan ke answer apanne jitla maximum digit se etlo j mole ch. So the carry is not generated. So take again 2's complement. Farithi apne su levanu che 2's complement. Take again 2's complement. ફરીથી 2's complement લેવાનો. કોનું? તો સ્ટેપ નંબર 3 માં જે આન્સર મળ્યો છે એનો. તો આનું 2's complement લો. તો 1 1 1 0 0 0. ફલા 1's complement કરશું તો 0 0 0 1 1 1 એન્ડ ધેન એડ 1. સો ઇટ્સ અ 1 + 1 0 કેરી 1. 1 + 1 0 કેરી 1. 1 + 1 0 કેરી 1. And put negative sign. So what is the answer of our 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0. So here is a 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0. This is our answer. Remember one thing, that 1's complement and 2's complement leti vakte khas 1 and 0 mukwa khotu na padu jo ni to answer tamaro ખોટો આવશે. અને બીજી વસ્તુ કે જ્યારે પણ એક્ઝામ્પલ સ્ટાર્ટ થાય ત્યારે તમારે બંને ડિજિટ સરખા કરી દેવાના છે. બંનેના ડિજિટ સેમ હોવા જોઈએ તો જ તમારો આન્સર સાચો આવશે. અધરવાઇઝ ધ આન્સર વિલ બી રોંગ. અધરવાઇઝ આન્સર વિલ બી રોંગ. નાઉ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ પરફોર્મ ધ થર્ડ એક્ઝામ્પલ. perform the step number 1, decide m and n. So what is n here? M is a 1 1 0 0 1. What is n here? 1 1 0 1. Okay, step number 2, make 2's complement of n. Before making the 2's complement, equal the digits. So here is a 4 digits, here is a 5 digits. So you have to add here extra 1 0. Okay, now what is our n? That is 0 1 1 0 1. So replace 0 by 1, 1 by 0, and add 1. So 1 0 0 1 1. Okay, so this is our step 2. Step 3, make addition of answer of step 2 into m. Step 2 into m. So m ની અંદર જે step 2 માં કેટલો answer આવ્યો છે? 1 0 0 1 1. What is m our? 1 1 0 0 1. Now add them. એ બંનેને આપણે એડ કરીશું. તો 1 પ્લસ 1 0, કેરી ઇઝ 1. 1 પ્લસ 1 0, કેરી ઇઝ 1. 1 0 0 1. 0 પ્લસ 1 1. 1 પ્લસ 1 0 એન્ડ કેરી 1. Now see here, step 4, carry is generated or not? Carry is generated or not? Yes, because here is a maximum 5 digits. અહીંયા કેટલા digits છે? Maximum 5. અહીંયા કેટલા મળ્યા છે? 6. અહીંયા કેટલા મળ્યા છે? 6. Okay, so the 6 digits of the carry is to be removed. તો આપણે remove કરી દેવાનો છે. Okay, so see here, અહીંયા શું લખવાનું? Step 4, carry is generated. Carry is generated. So discard the carry. So what is the answer? Our answer at the end of the discarding the carry, it's a 0 1 1 0 0. So here you have to write the answer, that is 0 1 1 0 0. Okay, so this is the step number 4 for the performing the subtraction using R's complement. R's complement method thi baad baki kevi rite karvi eni aa ek method chhe. Further we are going to the example step number 5, example number 4. The example number 4 that is suggested is okay, so answer is a 1 1 0 1 0.10 minus 1 0 0 1.01. Okay, these are the two examples, these are the two numbers, and they are to be subtracted from each other. However, આપણે આ બે નંબર નું subtraction કરવાનું છે. So don't be panic with the fractional number, you have to perform the answer. So first decide m. So it's a 1 1 0 1.10. What is n? 1 0 0 1.01. Step 2, make 2's complement of n. Make 2's complement of n. So our number is 1 0 0 1.01. So replace 0 1 1 0 1 0 plus 1. Okay, now here you have to don't add 1 at here. અહીંયા આપણે 1 એડ કરવાના નથી. We have to add the 1 at here. Okay, so fractional number ની અંદર તમારે યાદ રાખવાનું છે કે 1 તમારે પોઈન્ટ ની આગળ જ એડ કરવાના છે. So it's a 1 0.1 1 1 0. So this is our answer. Now step 3, add answer into m. આપણે m ની અંદર answer ને add કરીશું. So it's a, what is our answer of step 2? That is 0 1 1.10. What is m? 1101.10. Okay. Now 0 plus 0, 0. What is the carry? It's a 1. 1 plus 1 means carry is a 1. Zero plus zero, it's a 0. 1 plus 1, 0, and carry 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, it's a 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 0 and 1. Okay, so here is the 0 plus 0, it's a 0. 1 plus 1, it's a 0 and carry 1. Here is not a 1. Okay, now see, carry is generated or not. Step 4, carry is generated or not. See, so અહીંયા કેટલા ડિજિટ હતા મેક્સિમમ 4, અહીંયા કેટલા છે 5, મીન્સ કેરી ઇઝ જનરેટેડ. કેરી ઇઝ જનરેટેડ. ઓકે, ઇફ ધ કેરી ઇઝ જનરેટેડ ધેન યુ હેવ ટુ ડિસ્કાર્ડ. સો ડિસ્કાર્ડ ધ કેરી, ડિસ્કાર્ડ ધ કેરી. તો કેરીને આપણે રિમૂવ કરવાની છે. ઓકે, આફ્ટર રિમૂવિંગ ધ કેરી, discard the carry. So the answer is 0 and remove kari do. So 0101.00. So this is our answer. Okay, so you can write here 0101.00. So this is the answer of the fractional number. Okay, so this is the our subtraction of a binary numbers using the 2's complement method. Now today's homework you have to perform at your home. Okay, this for example you have to perform at your home. Achar example tamare ghare perform karvana chhe. So you will easily able to learn the subtraction of the binary numbers. Tame easily subtraction kari shako chho. The subtraction of the binary numbers using R's complement, the method is same. The method is same. In the next lecture we will study about the subtraction of the 2 numbers using R-1's complement. આપણે નેક્સ્ટ લેક્ચરમાં R-1's complement ની મદદથી સબટ્રેક્શન જોઈશું. ત્યાં સુધી જય સ્વામિનારાયણ.